Hello everybody! Today we're gonna make tahini, gluten-free. If it is the first time that you watch my videos, don't forget the subscribe button and the little thumb up will help a lot. The ingredients: for every 1.5 cups of sesame seeds, we're gonna use 1/2 cup of vegetable oil. Today I used hulled sesame seeds. I washed them with warm water, drained them in a colander, and dried them in a pan without changing their color. If I keep them white, I will have a somehow white tahini. As for the oil, I used sunflower oil. You can use canola oil as well. I start milling the sesame seeds. I mill them as much as possible. Then I add the oil and keep on milling till I have a fine tahini. Always with home machines, we must say as much as possible. This is our tahini. The smell, the taste, excellent. It is healthy and cheaper. Thanks for watching.